because you don't know anybody, you're sort of in a, you're thrown into an environment that you're not really sure about.
I was really scared.
Scared.
A bit worried to start off with, and then kind of sort of, I enjoyed it. Felt a bit more confident.
Clyde and Alan make you feel very welcome.
It's a bit weird going into a different house with people that actually really care about what happens to you and where you are at night.
I felt like I was still at home, and I was just so welcome to the place. It was absolutely fantastic.
They just make me feel like it's home, and they make me feel like they care and want to know about my problems.
And also, being in such a secure environment makes you feel better anyway.
Absolutely,
so it sort of takes away from any sort of thing that you're going from, because you can come home and you know you're fine. Cooking.
Learning to cook properly.
Cooking at the moment.
Washing machine, money.
A bit budgeting as well.
Well, I'm learning to budget my money.
Learn finally how to use a washing machine for the first time.
Cleaning.
Clean up after myself.
I've learned how to be a bit more independent.
Basically all the things that I need to live on my own, really.
So much, just life skills, how to basically live.
It helped me a lot, because if I wasn't there, I'd probably, like, if I didn't come to SNL, wouldn't still be on the streets, probably.
Another big thing is they include you in their family. You know, you become, like, part of the furniture. That's why we have such a brilliant relationship with Brian Allen, because they are just some of the best people ever, you know. They're like our best friends, you know.
Brian Allen are more like, I don't know how to label them, but I label them as my carers. Because they, like, if I'm sad or if I have something wrong, I'll go to them, and they'll treat it instantly. Like, the time I went to the hospital because my leg, they like went out of their way to take me there, and they didn't care about the time, what time I came back, or
Well, everyone thought I was going to end up dead or in prison by the age of 17. Proved everyone wrong, thanks to the help of my supported lodgings. They've helped me out a lot with my temper and everything really. Just done so much.
It's the best thing, I think, that happened to us.
I think they should do it.
Do it.
Do it.
It's a fantastic thing to do. Meet some amazing people. You get to help out with your community, and it's a great way to go, really.
So it helps young people out. They're in sticky situations, and they gain experience as well. And Mary and Tony enjoy it, so I'm sure they'll enjoy it.
It would benefit them as well as it would benefit other young people that were thinking about or were put into host families.
It's really important. Like, you know, without this, I don't think any of us would be as far as we are now. You know, getting your own place, you know, doing level threes, going to uni, sort of all sorts of things. You know, the reason we are so far now is because, you know, Brian Allen do what they do. And I think if other people did it, you know, it's giving, you know, kids who haven't got much of a chance, it's, you know, a really good chance.
You're helping people out that can't help themselves or can't get help, and you're doing something nice for others. It's a good thing. It's a good feeling. You know, you've done something good every day. You can sit there and go, I've helped someone out, I've helped another person get through another day without them sleeping on the streets or surf surfing or just getting in trouble. You've helped someone out at the end of the day.
They're helping like the younger generation to become independent themselves and build themselves up slowly so they know what to do when they leave.
My future looks positive. If this didn't happen, my future wouldn't look very bright, but now this has happened. I've got a good future ahead of me.
I'm more positive about my future now. I don't feel worried about what's going to happen every day and the next day after that. I actually feel like every day is going to be a good day, everything's new, learn new things. Whatever happens in the future, it's not going to be negative, it's going to be positive. Whatever happens, it's going to happen for a reason.
Is there anything else you want to add?
Be a host.